So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need 3 insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's 1 in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
Thank you.
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you?
Good.
suppose.
Umbrella.
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that. Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Thank you. It seems you killed Krauser, too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
Verifica la presión de esa válvula. ¿Y tú? ¿Viste algo? No hay problema.
Damn. Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Mira, llénalos de pólvora.
Sweet.
Cut!
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah. Sorry, Ada.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Got a selection of good things on sale. What are you selling? Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Stranger. Thank you. Come back anytime.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing.
Ah! How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
I thought you were gonna die. All right, guess I'm up.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home. Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here. Ada! Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back!
Thank you.
this! Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Very cute.
Get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?
sweetheart.
Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go.
Let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack-free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.